following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Underground World Heavyweight Championship.
Half man, half amazing, MVP. One of the most brilliant minds in WWE. Industry. MVP has led countless others to success.
Yeah, but MVP does not let those others hold him back. He's always scheming up something.
Here's a man who is no stranger to the sweet taste of success, and he knows how to get a win.
MVP will win by any means necessary.
The Deadman has returned.
The entire WWE Universe is in absolute awe. What a moment.
Sinners, beware, your time has come. Enter the Reaper.
You could say daring to confront the Phenom is like digging your own grave.
The Undertaker will drag you through the depths of despair. When you see the Undertaker, you're witnessing one of the most amazing spectacles in sports entertainment history.
Without question, Michael, a merciless force of destruction. When the Undertaker is around, no one is safe.
Defined dominance at WrestleMania year after year. One tombstone after the next. Fallen legends, fallen champions.
The quest for everlasting life in WWE goes through the Deadman, if you dare.
Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 259 pounds, Montel Vontavious Porter, MVP!
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
Social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title. As the leg trap, fisherman suplex.
He got whipped into that corner.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, nasty stomp to finish it off.
That unraveled on MVP. Stinging rake to the back. Boom, what a right.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Face first in the turnbuckle. I've always said it, best pure striker in the history of WWE.
Taker just unleashing.
So ruthless.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
Kicks out after one.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Two-handed chokeslam.
The challenger eating up some damage. Stop right to the gut. Undertaker showcasing his merciless ways.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
There's one thing we know about The Undertaker. It's that he can sure as heck pack a punch.
Yeah, Cole, that and the fact that he seemingly can fight through any and all pain.
Bolting plancha, incredible.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Some
control back now.
MVP needed that to get himself out of jeopardy.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Wow, launch tag. Effective drop kick to the face.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
There's the arm wringer,
followed by the leg drop.
The Deadman looking to finish this way up high.
Into the last ride.
Cover! There's two!
So, so close. That could have been it.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Kick to the gut.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And frustration.
reaction starting to mount MVP, thinking he should be sitting in VIP by now, but this match keeps going.
The Deadman has him up.
And busted up MVP too. Looks like the champ is going to retain. We got a rope break.
MVP's locked in the crosshairs now.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Where is he?
Strong form.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
We're starting to grip. Big right hand. The champ's eyes were glazed over.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
And any and all cut is of MVP just flew right out the window with that kick out. He did not expect that at all.
There's not a single person. Lift off.
Diving close line.
Incredible hunt.
Taking this to the floor.
Left in the tank.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Put into the corner now. Wicked clothesline.
Champ looking to end this.
Three down. Title match continues.
How in the world?
MVP looking for it.
Resilience of a champion on display.
And any and all cockiness of MVP just flew right out the window with that kick out. He did not expect that at all.
He's lining him up.
The Deadman has decided this ends now.
Tombstone.
Now that is why they're the champ.
And he is saved by the ropes.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
From the top. The Phenom. The Phenom is in trouble.
I don't think I've ever seen the Undertaker tap out, but it may happen here tonight.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Mistake made by MVP. Reversal for MVP.
Back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
We've got to acknowledge these fans of packed arena. We're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here. Shot to the gut will break things up.
The Deadman with snake eyes.
This is where the cannot be stopped.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
We're going to see it.
Champion into the corner.
The Undertaker continues. continues to be among the greatest.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, and still underground, world heavyweight champion, the Undertaker.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out. Take a body's high.